Never seen this before.
Oh God.
Yeah, you ain't never seen that, did you?
Hey guys, Merry Christmas. Celebrate Christmas. I celebrate Christmas. That's why we're making a video today. In this video, I just found this random Call of Duty ray gun that they gave me in GTA, and I was like, why not? I'll play with that. So I make a video out of it, and I hope you guys enjoy. See you at the end. Alright, this is the first video by myself. Let's see if I can crank it out before Christmas ends. Excuse me, but I need to commandeer this car. Oh God.
Jesus.
I really don't think this is something we need to get the cops involved with, honestly. Excuse me, officer, but I need this car right here. Just gonna flip it over real quick. Shot through the doors. Alright, and I killed you. My bad. Please, I'm sorry. Sleep now. Sleep. Oh Jesus! Excuse me, sir. Oh Jesus! Fortnite boy, no! Just try to... Oh man, where has my life gotten me that I've been killed by some dude named Fortnite Boy? Sir, it appears that some bandits flipped over your car for no good reason. Please come with me so I can show you the damages. Please come. Oh Jesus, sir, sir, please come with me. Oh no. So I think we've learned our lesson. When you flip people over with the Call of Duty ray gun, they do not appreciate it. Am I going to stop? No, I am not. Oh jeez, I killed you. Oh man, that actually does damage. I thought I just flipped you around. My bad. You, my AFK friend, you are going to serve as an important research to see if headshots kill you instantly. No, no they don't. Consider yourself lucky. Never mind, I'm still gonna kill you. Oh, I see you're a man of culture. Oh no! No! Okay, okay, time out, I'm gonna die. I wanna hit you before you kill me. Hold on, time out, time out, time out, time out here. Oh shit, I'm alive. Haha, ah, you're in the sewers. I mean subway. Yes, you may shoot at me. I will allow it. Oh god, face planted. How far does this, can this hit you? Hold on. Yes it can.
You're an asshole.
I just wanted a big bullet. Oh. You flew! Wait, hold on, hold on. I won't kill you, I won't kill you. Okay, okay. That was actually really cool. But I won't kill you, just don't kill me. We could have a suicide pact, we could... Wait. Time out. Suicide pact, alright. No. We're gonna come up together. You can kill me, but like, just shoot at the floor, alright? Shoot at the floor. Alright, I guess we're doing this. This way. That was a forced suicide pact. Look at that. Maybe. Yes, we can.
Come on, you motherfucker!
Oh Jesus! He was gonna sell you a gun. He's a nice dude. Wait, this is gonna be interesting. Shoot it! Shoot me! Shoot me! It bent the hood. All right, this is gonna blow up soon. So I'm just gonna get out of here real quick. Okay, that's nice. I think we're both stuck in here. I'm just gonna get out real quick. Well, I'll shoot the car with you. I'll shoot the car with you. Oh my God! Oh, it's on fire now, guys. Guys, This is teamwork right here. This is teamwork at its finest. This is beautiful. We did a good thing today. We did a good thing today. Unfortunately, we are now trapped in a floor of fire. So let's get up here. Alright, new spin to the video. I'm Santa. I choose who's naughty or nice.
Everyone's naughty. Everyone's naughty. I'm gonna kill everyone. I'm gonna kill everyone.
Into the Santa Mobile. Time out, time out. I'm only deciding if you're naughty or not. Now, if you so happen to, you know, shoot Santa, that might put you on the naughty list right there. Alright. One good reason why I should give you a gift. When I decide someone's good, I shall use the firework launcher instead of the ray gun. My patience is running thin. Look it, you got me suicidal. I know you haven't said much. No, I haven't been nice to you. Just want you to know. Very special to me. I'll give you the gift of life. And we shall celebrate some fireworks. Good day. I must find other people who would be naughty. Okay, that was a very naughty move of you. You know what? Santa's had a change of heart. Naughty. Okay. Okay, that's not good at all. Did you just kill that man? No. Murdering is a big no-no. No. Murdering's a big... Alright, Santa's gonna need something a little bit heavier than a ray gun. Alright, that should do the trick. What did I say about murdering, boy? I'm sorry, I didn't want to do it, but you made me. Force my hand. Oh no, Santa's my child. My young boy. My passive boy. Get in here. Santa will save you. If you don't come here soon, I'm gonna be forced to leave. Okay, Santa's gonna go. You boys look like you've been naughty. Have you been naughty? I declare you've been bad. Whoa. Time out. Bad. Santa just wants to be appreciated. But no, that's not gonna happen. What's up, dude? Oh god. Now I know it looks like I tried to run you over, however... Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, that was the case. Shit! Yeah, no! NPC for the win! Oh shit, I got orbital cannoned? Why would you waste so much money on that? Oh, this was the original dude! Yeah. I'm sorry. Our new and improved Santa Mobile right here. Goodbye, Mo. Yeah, you've been naughty. You have been naughty. And I am here to collect the sins that you have earned. Look at that. You made me damage the Santomobile. Now I gotta go back in, fix it up. Crazy third day. Listen, alright, listen. Your debt has been paid up. However, if you keep continuing to go after me, you shall build a new one. Listen. Crazy third. Listen, alright. You are good. I put you on the naughty list. You helped out. And that's a rocket. You can shoot me. You can kill me. However, when you destroy the Santomobile, that's my and you can, I cannot forgive you for that. No matter how much you want me to, I'll never forgive you. You forgot one important rule. Santa's allowed to be naughty. Santa is always allowed to be naughty.
Morse Mutual.
Ah! I'm sorry. That's what happens when you don't believe in Santa. That's what happens. Excuse me, do you not believe in Santa? Oh no. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm out of here. It's been very nice knowing you.
Thanks for watching. If you did like it, please subscribe and give it a thumbs up. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, because today I'm uploading. It's Christmas, a little late, but made it today. And see you guys next video, which will be a decent amount of time. Later.
Jingle bell time and jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell.